groundwork. It takes a lot of work even with just that and could. That takes a long time. 鎌倉堀若松堂チャンネル。Hello, my name is Yuichi from Wakamatsu. We make and sell Kamakurabori every day. 40 miles south of Tokyo, it's a place called Kamakura. It's Japan. I have no English. I want to tell you about Kamakurabori in English. A channel made only by feeling, even so I can speak English. I'll manage to do it, such a channel.People who don't know Kamakurabori, there are so many in the world. Kamakurabori like this. It is a handmade craft. This time, the painting of Kamakurabori takes time and effort. I made a video to convey that.It's a lot of work.
手間がかかります。手間を考えるとぶっちゃけ割に合わないです。
For example, this 30cm tray.
30cm のですけど、
This is $150. It may feel high without prior knowledge. But this will last longer.My mother has been using it for 50 years. If you can use it for 50 years, I will be a great deal. Lacquerware is very durable.
It's not as good as new.
If used for many years, the top coat can be removed. Kamakurabori painting 3 layers plus clear coat.If you use it for 50 years, you can peel off about 2 layers, but you can use. If even 1 layer of the base remains, you can use Kamakurabori. If you ask about the amount of painting work that I will expect from now on, is such a practical right to think. Let's talk about painting. The introduction is no longer from here on.I said 3 layers plus clear coat. The painting process of Kamakurabori is roughly divided into the floating. 1. Under coat. 2. Middle coat. 3. Top coat. 4. Clear coat. It seems easy if this is all. This is very rough. I omit very much. Today I will explain onlyThis one undercoat. I want you to know the difficulty of painting. One of the four last steps. I will explain only part one in this. Let's explain one with 12 more steps. It is a preparation before painting. Use this abrasive to process corner and engrave.
角や掘ったところを下処理していきます。これが生地ペーパー。まあ、簡単に見えて彫刻面の処理は
加減が結構大切なんですけども
、仕上がりの工程までイメージして、適量にペーパーをかけることができるのはやっぱり熟練してこないと難しいです。
2. Fair in. Material made with a machine called ろくろ。The material made from Rokuro has holes.
穴が開いてます。これ
を埋めて、作業を穴埋めです。
ちょっと映像があるので、見てください。
I will do it like this, please look. I'll fill in the
hole twice. これは2回目ですけども、
Use spatula like this.
ヘラでこすって穴を埋めます。こんな感じで穴を埋めます。
3. 木型目 Rock to paint the engraved surface of first. Feeling like painting or sucking. 4. 巻きサビ It is the base of the ingrained surface. Apply lacquer and sprinkle adhesive just before it dries. 5-8. I will say correctly, but the base of the edge. It is the base of the edge of the tray. It is coated with a mixture of adhesive powder and lacquer called sabi urushi. Apply sabi urushi twice on each side.
こんな感じですね。9番。
ナンバー9、ヘラ付け。ユーザースパチュラにはフラットプライス。
こんな感じ。
It seems easy just by watching.、ね、It is impossible for an amateur. 10、サービシャープニング。
その下地は終わったのをペーパーで取ります。映像はこんな感じですね。
11. Pick up scratch. Just so scratch it manually on the ingrained surface. I will repair those scratches.
サビ漆で補修していきます。12. そしてその補修したところをさらに
Sharpen the place where you pick up the scratch. This completes the base.I also completed this process.
説明させていただきました。これで最初の
explain of one in four steps.
で、4段階の1の部分の話です。
Subsequent steps will not be explained this time.
紹介しませんが、
It would be great if you could understand that the foundation alone is such a difficult task. Of course, it's meaningless if it's a good one.We work hard every day to make good products and hope someday to use our product. Up to here for this time. Thank you for watching till the end.